you believe in the power of yet. So, instead of dudes this year, I'm going to call you my yetsters. Woo-woo! In our library, all characters are welcome. And most of all, that means you. So we're going to go over how library will work each week. When you come in library, line up and wait to return your book to Mrs. Ock. Stand on the checkout or check-in when it's your turn. But when it's not your turn yet, wait in line. Mrs. Ott will take your book, and then you can take it and return it to where you got it the previous week on the shelf. If you really, really, really can't remember where you got it, then you can put it on the cart and Mrs. Ott will return it. If you don't have any books overdue, you'll get to put a cap on our cap art. Still wondering what this is going to be? I'm not going to tell you yet. It's going to be awesome though, and I think we might get it done this year. Okay, how much do you guys love these new couches? Aren't they amazing? Don't you want them to stay here so you can sit and read on them? Alright, if you want them to stay here, if you sit on them, you have to follow the rules. The rules are, you don't move them, you don't lean back on them, you don't fight on them, don't pick them up or throw them or anything. They stay right where they are. And the only time you get to sit on them is during centers. Got it? Good. While the rest of the class is checking their books in, remember, check-in is when you come in the library, so you're bringing your book back. That's checking in. So while the rest of the class is checking in, you can be looking for your book. But the first few minutes of class, we're not going to check our books out. We're going to wait until the end of class. So if you find a book, you can take that to your seat with you. After everyone has had a turn to check their books in, check them in, remember, then I would like you to find your seat. This is how you'll find your seat. Today we are going to color your own name card. Each week, your name card will be on one of the tables. And so that is where you will sit. Doesn't matter what chair you sit on, just one of the chairs at your table. After we sit at our tables, we will have a lesson. Sometimes we'll come sit on the carpet and sometimes we'll stay at the tables. But during this time, we want to be on our best behavior because the best table will get to pick their center first. Yes, Mrs. Ott is bringing centers back. Woo-hoo! But if we abuse this, they can be taken away again. So she'll tell which table gets to go get them. They can go get their centers, and then she'll call each table up to check their books out. Check your book out, and if you're waiting, wait in line. Don't crowd the desk. When Mrs. Ott says it's time to clean up, that means right now, not in a few minutes. This is how the room should look as you line up to leave. Everything put away, the chairs pushed in, ready for the next class. And line up, stand quietly, and wait until you're excused. Let's go over the rules. Here's the library. Listen to the librarian. I is for inquire if you need help. B is for be respectful and responsible. R is for read and talk quietly. A is for always walk, never run. R is for return books to their place. And Y is your manners are appreciated. All right, yetsters, there you have it. How things are going to go this year in library. I'm so excited. It's going to be amazing.